All right, guys, what is up? Today we are at Stateline Speedway, back at it again. I'm running the street stock. Brady's here with the Z Mod. My dad is here with the Super. I pulled an 11. I believe my dad pulled a 49, and I'm not sure if Brady pulled a pill yet. He's got some rubbing going on underneath his car that we're not too fond of. We're gonna try to figure that out. So the pull bar is rubbing on the dry shaft, and we have no idea why. Getting it jacked up. Gonna have a buddy come over and check it out and see what's going on.
Brady starts first in his heat, Craig starts second in his heat, and Dad starts last in his. We'll get you some footage.
Thank you.
guys. So my heat race just ended. I started second, wheeled her all the way up to fourth. But I don't know. I didn't feel bad, felt loose, but coming into one and two, I pushed a lot. I think that was just me entering bad. Still learning, you know, but three and four, I didn't feel too bad. I did feel loose in the middle though, so I kind of had to pedal it and then go, but I don't know. Live and learn. We're getting there. Still new. We'll try to figure something out in the future. Probably going to start pretty far back because I got fourth, but I guess we'll see what happens.
All right, guys. Brady starts second in his feature. A little nervous. Pretty pumped for him. Craig, he's going to start, I believe, seventh or ninth in his feature. And I'm honestly not sure where Dad starts. I believe he's toward the back. Not sure if it's last or not, but they're getting lined up for the features now. Coming soon.
right, guys. So we forgot to do a sign-off video, but things didn't go so hot in the features. I don't know. I think my dad started 19th, maybe got 17th. I started 11th and finished 11th. I was running decent, and I spun out. First time I've ever done that, so that kind of sucks. Kind of hurts my ego a little bit, but is what it is. Live and learn. I think Brady started off the pole and kind of just had a pinball of a race. Got sent back to, like, I don't know. What do you think, Kyle? Like 12th, 13th, maybe?
I think he ended up finishing
15th. Okay, 15th, but we're still learning, getting used to everything. Track's been super slippery, so it's been hard to equate to that, but we're figuring it out slowly but surely. Thanks for watching. We'll be back tonight. Kyle's racing at Erie's, so let you know how it goes.